society, I shouldn't be here right now. Being a 13-year-old African-American CEO here in front of all of you, especially considering one of the biggest challenges I've ever faced in my life, and that was that I had a speech impediment, which is I was working with companies such as Microsoft, Allstate, so many more. And 3 weeks ago, I reached my biggest accomplishment, which is that I graduated high school at 13 years old. This is why I do what I do, to teach and inspire other kids about financial literacy so that we can have better communities, better cities, and kids can learn how to earn, save, budget, and invest their money. One is a Roth IRA, the third is a savings account. Where I say my name, you insert yours. I, Caden Harris, commit to earning a ton of money. I commit to budgeting all of my money.
I commit to saving my money.
I commit to investing my money.
I commit
to a little exercise with you guys. So I want you guys to put your hands together like this and do it faster and faster each time.